People sometimes ask me, so how are the high holidays going for you, Rabbi? And I would say busy, extremely busy. I mean, rabbis even have to work on Yom Kippur. Rabbis often speak of the Rosh Hashanah rush, meaning all the hard work and diligence shared by all of us here at Temple Emmanuel. For me, the High Holy Days are like one big family reunion. All of us coming together, connecting with one another, connecting with our Judaism, with Torah, and with God. This house of prayer is your home. And when you enter our doors this season, you will see all the many beautiful changes which reflect a renewed spirit, energy, and passion. Temple Emmanuel is a sacred community where every person matters, where no one is ever alone, where you are loved and cared for. My prayer is that you find your spiritual connection here and grow with us. And I look forward to our shared journey. Wishing you a Shana Tova, a good new year, one of health and fulfillment in a world at peace. See you soon.